empty. He needs one goal for 400 in his career. He'd be the 101st player to score 400. Instead, it's Killorn with the second goal of the night for Tampa Bay. Both with the net empty, they've given up one with Vasilevsky out, and it's still a game with 3:11 to go. Pittsburgh 4 and Tampa Bay 2.
Now this is Alex Killorn that's going to take a sweet little dish from Steven Stamkos to beat Tristan Jarry through the legs. Stamkos feathers this pass perfectly, takes the puck from behind the net, corrals it. Little bit of air, lays flat. Killorn one times it into the net, and not over yet.